Okay, your total now 30,800 naira.
Now, well, the amount high.
Okay, now dollar.
What thing concern me and dollar? Oluwa, what thing be this?
Okay, what thing happen?
VAT? Kilonjabe?
Oh, you mean VAT?
VAT? Who in be? When I go to add 5% on top of my money? Now, I ain't getting a shop.
Bros, VAT no be personal. VAT na value added tax. VAT.
What thing be that? And now it concern me.
It concern you. See, VAT na the 5% of the cost price of goods and services where you supposed pay government. Now why would they charge you so?
Why go pay government? What did government do for me?
Bros, how government go take build road, build school, build hospital where we go use if you no pay tax? So now the 5% we they collect, now we go pay government every month. But no be every item you go pay VAT for. For example, medical products, food, baby products, you no supposed pay VAT for those ones.
So how I go take the pay government VAT for my own business?
First thing now to register your business with Corporate Affairs Commission. After you go collect tax identification number from tax office. Once you don't get bank account, any money will enter, you go calculate how much you go pay for VAT every month.
Ah, my sister, you do me well, oh. Thank you.
Okay, before I forget, once you register, you go need to pay all the VAT where you collect for 1 month before the 21st of the following month. Anything where you don't understand well, I beg, make you go to the nearest tax office for your area or visit www.firs.gov.ng for more information.
Oh, I don't hear.
Your total now 3,500.
Kilelei, what is this?
Sir?
Why you charge me VAT?
Now, so will they do, Well, not be every item you go pay VAT for. Medical products, food, baby products. You're not supposed to pay VAT for those ones. Now, so will they do,
My friend, get out of here. In fact, for this, I'm not paying again.